In the dark place, the dark presence went into me. When I was pulled back here, crossing over weakened it, made it dormant. I couldn't remember what had happened, but I could feel it, getting stronger, waking up. I thought it was haunting me, closing in. It was inside me the whole time, and then it took over, turned me into scratch. I had to get to Bright Falls, see this through to the end. I brought Saga Anderson into this story to help me escape. She succeeded. It cost her everything. I'd used Alex Casey in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that. Now he was a victim too. Saga, Casey, Alice, all this horror originates from me. It's my fault. Scratch had to be stopped. I've driven down this road before. Been driving on it forever. If Scratch had brought the dark place here, this would take me back inside. In 2010, I dived in, a leap of faith for Alice, with no idea that the cost would be a nightmare worse than death. It had taken me 13 years to get out. Now Alice was dead because of me. I was gonna make that leap again, this time knowing the cost all too well. Another way to look at it? I had brought the dark place here with me. I never had gotten out. Maybe after this I finally could. It was a fool's hope. I had no choice. I had to do it. That didn't make me any less terrified. Fuck it. This is not what I expected.
Return shines a light on its author's brilliantly dark mind.
I'm on the stairs. Humor glows and wakes people.
Hello, I'm Emil Koskela, and welcome to the Koskela Brothers Book Club. This week, we will review the highly anticipated new novel by Alan Wake, Return. Return is printed on a firm, high-quality white offset, uncoated paper stock, making every page a true delight to turn in your fingertips. Alan Wake's brilliance is on full display with his choice of a hardcover book jacket made off a premium enamel stock with flawless lamination that is both tasteful and pleasant to the touch. Isn't that right?
Tricks the reader into believing the cult of the tree is the story's antagonist.
The tragedy of Saga losing her family is a blatant commentary on a woman's struggle to balance her personal and professional lives.
The stage fight scene in Departure is one-upped by the absolutely mind-frying Dark Ocean Summoning.
Where do I sign up to live in the Valhalla Nursing Home? Its residents are laugh-out-loud funny!
I could see the round windows of the writer's room in the photo. That's where I had to go. To rewrite the ending of Return.
It's a sick, sick story!
I could see the round windows of the writer's room in the photo. That's where I had to go. To rewrite the ending of Return.
It's a sick, sick story!
I could see the round windows of the writer's room in the photo. That's where I had to go. To rewrite the ending of Return.
It's a sick, sick story! Yeah.
Shit. Room to stop this horror story. This was an obsessive, egocentric nightmare, all revolving around a vain monster of a writer and his final divine work of art. The novel Return come true. It wouldn't stop here. It would keep spreading. I needed to reach the writer's room, write a new conclusion. Was Scratch's insecure need for fame, for praise, drawn from my psyche? I would bring his sick fantasy crashing down around him. I had to find another way inside. What was that? Alice was dead. Was this a trap? Or was Scratch torturing me?
Very pushy.
Rose, right? From the diner. How are you here?
I'm here to save you, silly. I got your instructions. I found every hidden message you left for me. In the radio, in the wind, in the forums on my Alan Wake fan site.
What? No, Rose, I haven't been leaving you any messages.
Oh, I get it. Yes, Alan. Only a crazy person would think you've been leaving them secret messages. Wink. But now you need to get your butt upstairs, Alan. This shit won't write itself, no matter what William Shakespeare said.
Right. Thank you, Rose. I'll do what I can. Upstairs. The writer's room must be in the attic. That's where the windows were.
We'll loop around and come together, Tom. I have put everything ready for the visitors. I'll come to wash the floor of your room next. All you need is water and Vileda. Water is the oldest balm. Water finds its way. What water brings, it takes away. It can be clean or dirty. It can give life or drown it.
Ahti. I didn't expect to see you here, but it makes sense. Can you help me find my way? One last time.
Now there's a devil in the fish trap. Don't be spooked by it so that shit won't start beating your underpants. Okay. I'll get the door open for you, Tom. There you go. The matter is a stake. Now comes the end of the rhyme.
Thank you. I was here. I needed to write the ending. I only had one chance to get this right. Return's ending was an eternal deer fest that would keep spreading. Given time, Scratch would plunge the world into his...